This is Gia Peppers here with Music Exclusive TV at the This Is Hot 97 premiere in New York, and I have one of the stars of the show, Miss Info. How are you?
Oh my God, you're making me nervous just even saying that. I'm good. Thank you for coming.
No problem. How does it feel to now, after all these years in your career that you've been building up your brand, now this is going to take you to a whole different level on VH1?
You know, I don't know, because a lot of people, we get the chance to talk to the biggest stars in the universe at Hot 97. So it's weird to think of ourselves as doing a show and that making things bigger. I mean, I think the stage is going to be a different one. And hopefully it's one that shows kind of our personal characteristics and our sense of humor. And that's one thing that you don't always get to show, especially in my job, where it's all about news and breaking stories and stuff like that. So, you know, I'm excited for all the possibilities. At my site, at missinfo.tv, we've been really blessed to have good relationships with artists so that they kind of trust us and they tell us things beforehand, and then would they allow us to break stories. But I think the most important thing is that it's not necessarily about being first, because sometimes first means that you also have to correct yourselves, and you don't want to have that, you don't want to set that precedence with the audience, with your readers or your listeners. You want them to trust you and know that even if you take an extra 5 minutes to make a little secondary source call, it makes all the difference.
It really does. It really, really does.
Yeah.
And so the last question is, how is this show different from every other show on the VH1 lineup?
Well, I think it's different in a lot of ways because, for one thing, it's so multicultural. I'm really a proud testament to that fact, the diversity of Hot 97 is on air. And also, I think that, you know, it's not necessarily trying its hardest to shock you. It's all about just the very relatable stuff that goes on with everybody's lives. Like, everybody goes to work and they have those, you know, sort of struggles at work and those successes, and we go through the same thing. We're just dealing with radio and hip-hop.
Exactly.
Yeah. Well,
thank you so much for speaking with us. This is Gia Peppers with Music Exclusive TV and Miss Info. Bye.
Tune in. This is Hot 97.
This is Hot 97. Bye.